Hey there. Welcome again. How do you know sealing condition of your engine combustion chamber? Yes, that's right. We can know that condition by making blow by test. As first, tag men on work. Change engine control to local. Set fuel control handle to stop position. Close engine starting air valve. Stop priming pump and open covers of crankcase after few minutes. Open inspection window and turn flywheel. As you've seen, now number 2 and number 5 units reached TDC. Here, we need to judge compression TDC and valves overlap TDC. Both push rods hard to turn. So, this unit is valves overlap TDC. Both push rods can be turned in compression TDC. After then, mount adapter on indicator valve of compression TDC unit. Open indicator valve. Connect air hose and supply control air. Air pressure must be set at 7 bar. Check booster air pressure gauge. If scavenge air pressure rise up, this is indication of intake valve leak. Subscribe channel for more technical contents. Thanks. Let's return back. Light cotton wrap or plastic paper tie at the end of rod and insert from crankcase opening. At that time, need to check flow of air. Even if the perfectly sealing of piston rings, minimum flow of air pass through ring gaps. Check leakage and listen any hissing sound around valve stems. If you hear hissing sound from tappets, this is indication of worn out guides. And then, close air valve and disconnect air hose from indicator valve. Loosen and disconnect adapter. Close cap of indicator valve. Thanks for watching. One more thing, please don't forget to subscribe channel for upcoming contents. Goodbye and hope to see you soon.